So I got this chest this morning, went to the thrift store for I think $20 is what I got this for. And I decided it would look really cool if I turned it into a Coca-Cola chest. So that's what we're gonna do. You don't see what? Let me show you a close-up of what's going on. So I went on Google and I was looking at the different greens that you have on Coca-Cola signs, and it's like this vintage kind of green. I don't know if the lighting is perfect right now, and it's just on bare wood because this was a really raw kind of crate. So yeah, that's what it looks like right now, and we're gonna do green, and then on top of it we're gonna do a Coca-Cola stencil.